So we're at Watkins Glen and we are in the 2023 Z. And this is the open A class with 4-cylinder requirement. Thanks for watching and let's jump into the first race. I keep my nose clean, so we'll wait a little bit. I have no problem with that. So far, relatively clean. Got a little bit dirtier there with that Honda hitting that guy in the back, but maybe it's an Evo, I couldn't tell. One guy went way wide there. Forgot how to use his brakes, I guess. First gear was not the gear to choose in that corner. That's for sure. Yellow car went way far to the wall there and scraped it. We're understeering a lot there. In seventh after the first lap. That wasn't the best first corner, but I was worried about that car coming underneath us. We're way quicker than these guys here. Barely clipped the wall there. Car in front is making his car very wide, making it hard to pass. So if we could get under him there, but we and make the move happen. That's unfortunate. We should get the speed here. Come on. Yep. That was close. Definitely puckered up for that. Now we're just going off of the road. That was bad. Come on. Good race in here. Lost a couple positions, but I think we should be able to get him back here. Not with like race moves like that, but maybe if we can get a good draft here. And we don't get hung up like we did last time. There we go. Definitely didn't slow down as much as I thought I was going to be able to there. Our tires is kind of starting to fade. Hoping we can get up close enough to these guys that we can. Alright, yeah, that works too. I'm totally down for that. Thank you. Felt like we got hung up a lot there again, but we did end up getting that victor podium here. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks again.